she got the bubbles in here. What's that, little baby? Y'all see, y'all see. Okay, look, y'all, look, y'all. All right, give me my props now. I just got married. Y'all see the ring finger now. Congratulations. Boy, you look like you've been going through hell the whole time. Hold on, look though. Now, I just got out of the field, September 29th. You hear me? I'm on probation. Y'all need to tell me being married is the same thing. Man, I swear to God, I'm up for working for myself. For working for my life. Man, straight up, don't tell me. Man, look, huh? Man, you gotta take care of your own time out. I'm talking about your wife can be late all day, every day. 7 days a week. Let a nigga be late one time. Are you with that bitch? What bitch? Man, come on, baby, what you got going? Damn, what you talking about? Yeah, you want them jogging pants to work. I see you letting it hang. Hold on, baby. Hold on. Look. I might not keep y'all laughing all night. Cause I ain't writing shit. I'm just speaking real facts. I'm speaking real facts, man. You feel me? Straight like that. But look up. Like I'm saying, I'ma talk about people who can just do you so bad. People who just do you so bad. I ain't talking about your friend. Your homeboy, your best friend, none of that. Your own motherfucking family. Man, I'm telling you, family is the ones who gonna take you all the way out the game. You know what I'm saying? Look, I went last night. I picked my cousin. He said, cuz, I'm gonna pay you some money to take me to Walmart, cuz. That's all I need you to do. I took her to Walmart. We got to the gas station. He put $7 in my tank. And then, you want me to go up the street, turn around, and come back to you, don't you? Man, I'm telling you, I can't do nothing with it. I can't do nothing with it, man. But look, I appreciate my boy, man. River City Promotions for bringing me out. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate it, man. I appreciate all y'all for coming out and supporting us, man. It's all good. It's all good. But look, on my way here, dog, I still made it, though. He don't know. I just got into a wreck. A motherfucker hit me. You hear me? Man, the nigga got out of the car and looked at his car. Man, hold the fuck up. What you doing, player? What you got going? He looked at his shit. I said, man, you just hit my shit. I don't give a damn. Man, my girl gonna be mad at me. Nah, nigga, I'm mad at you, player. I gotta show you, dude, nigga. You just hit my shit. You feel me? I ain't talking about it. Let me see the insurance papers. Nigga, you know we ain't got no motherfucking insurance. Give up. You ain't finna see no motherfucking papers in here. Man, come on now. Man, that's why. If you ever get insurance, get what this shit called? Liability and uninsured motors. Cause a lot of niggas buy around with uninsured motors. I'm talking about a nigga jump out and run faster than the motor room. Man, I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you, shit is real. Boy, I see you, boy. I thought you had a red condom on your head, bro. But look, bro, check it out. I don't know how long I got there. They only gave me 5 minutes. You hear me? I don't know where I'm at. But one thing about it, my nigga called me. He said, Goose, man, I know you just got out. I'm trying to put you back in the mix, man. I got a little money for you if you want to do a show. Look, y'all. I ain't got nothing, bro. I ain't wrote nothing. I ain't did nothing. But what nigga you know if you turn down some money? I said, we need me to be there. I got you. I'm ready. I've been writing all night. Man, my manager hit me last night. He said, man, Goose, you been writing your scripts down. You been, like I told you, I just got out the pen. Woo-woo-woo. Man, this is about that money that I've been writing for 3 years. Damn. I ain't finna write nothing else. If a bitch don't love me, yeah, she ain't gonna never love me. You feel me? I'm just saying, man. I'm speaking real motherfucking facts. You feel me? Man, like I said, man, I got my lovely wife right here. And yeah, hey, hold on, hot chili pepper now. Don't get baptized now. I ain't talking about no holy water now. Straight country. What you doing over there smelling like, what's this shit called? Ocean spray. Bag up, girl. Listen. My bad, El Salvador. All right, y'all, love y'all, man.